Welcome to game 25 of my original run of Wheel of Fortune on the Sega CD, in which at this point in my run, I've accumulated $1,328,600. If you saw my previous game, I won more than $91,000 in cash and prizes, including a savings bond in the bonus round. And I'm only $71,400 away from turning this game into a $1.4 million run. Let's see what happens. Okay. Since we did game one last time, we'll do game three this time. Alright, I'm going to name the computer players Manic and Monday.
$1,000 is the top dollar value for round one.
Well, let's get going with our first puzzle. The category... Oh, it's a one-word title with 10 letters in its title.
The category is title. We'll start with player one.
$200. Let's see if we can find an R.
There are no R's.
Nope, so it's over to Manic.
Contestant number two, it's your turn.
$700. D?
There are no D's.
Over to Monday.
Contestant number three, it's your turn. $300.
S?
There is one S.
$750. Do we have an N?
There is one N.
Buying a vowel, is there an I?
There are no I.
I didn't think so. My turn.
Contestant number one, it's your turn. $1,000.
tea.
There are no T's.
Dang it. Can't seem to find any letters. Except for two that are already in the puzzle.
Contestant number two, it's your turn.
Looks like
$700.
A W?
There are no W's.
Didn't think so.
Contestant number three, it's your turn.
$400. G? No?
There are no G's.
Cannot find any more letters up there.
Contestant number one, it's your turn.
$150. Is there an L?
There is one L.
There is an L. I will have to spin.
Good job.
Thank you, Vanna.
$250.
Is there an H?
There are no H's.
I just don't know this title. I don't think I've heard of it.
Contestant number two, it's your turn.
Maybe I have heard of it. The letters are not there to help me.
There are two C's.
Oh, now I know it. Okay. I have heard of this title. Well, I'm just gonna hang in there for right now.
$400.
Yep.
There is one.
So Manic will get $1,300. Let's solve the puzzle. Casablanca. Thank you.
We'll start round two with a $2,500 space outing deal and a new prize.
$3,500 ocean cruise is what that prize is. Oh, we're about to get this category sooner or later.
The category is a phrase. We'll start with player two.
$500. M. Nope.
There are no M's. Contestant number three, it's your turn. $500. There are two S's.
Oh, I know it. Think.
$900.
Yep.
There is one N.
Is it where I think it is? Yep.
$450.
No G.
There are no G's.
Back to me.
Contestant number one, it's your turn.
And we get $300.
$300.
How about a T?
There is one T. That was very good.
Thank you, Vanna. Better hope that I make it. And I did. $250.
$250.
H.
There is one H.
Nice try, Vanna. Cut you off. Let's gotta go past the cruise. Well, how about a free spin?
Pick up that free spin.
P.
There is one P.
And I can pick up that free spin, that'll help me out down the road.
Thank you.
Surprise! Let me have a B.
There is one B.
And I'll spin one more time.
Yeah.
Nice try. See if we get 800, and we can, okay.
$800.
Let me have an L.
There are two L's.
Well, that's $2,150 in cash, and I'm gonna get the surprise. Spill the beans. A $5,300 grand piano for $7,450.
There's a $3,500 face on the wheel.
Place is the category this time.
The category is place. Round three starts with player three. Good luck.
$550. No, $400.
$400.
Excuse me, $400. N.
There is one.
Yeah, there is an N. There. Sorry. My TV was getting a little bit dark, so I had to make sure that the cables were working properly. Oh, now we have no sound. Well, that'll have to work.
$200.
Do we have an M?
There is one M.
I think I know it. Yeah, my TV is getting a little dark. $500.
$500.
D, yeah.
There is one D.
One D, uh-huh. There we go. It'll have to do for now. The picture on my TV will have to do for now. Bye, Val. No A!
There are no A's. Contestant number one, it's your turn.
$450.
$450.
An S.
There is one S.
There's that cruise. And I can pick it up.
$250.
Oh, T. I'm sorry.
There is one.
I forgot that it was still my turn. Alright. Wait, we're good. We're good. We are good.
$200. There is one P.
A P.
$600.
A C.
There is one C. Good job. $250.
H.
There is one
H. Pitcher's mound. So that round in cash was worth $1,750 plus I won the cruise, $5,250. So far for the game, I have won $12,700 cash and prizes. Let's move on to round four.
For round four, we have a $5,000 space on the game and a new prize.
And get placed this time.
The category is place. We'll start with player one. $350.
Let's pick an end.
There are two ends.
Okay. $700. Well, speed up.
That means time is running out. I'll give the wheel a final spin. Well, continents will be worth...
$700 a piece.
$700.
R.
There is one.
No, one R. $1,400.
Contestant number two, it's your turn.
T.
There is one T. Contestant number three, it's your turn.
L.
There are no L's. Contestant number one, it's your turn.
S.
There is one S.
I might have an idea.
Contestant number two. It's your turn.
G?
There is one G. Contestant number three. It's your turn. There is one M. Contestant number one, it's your turn.
C.
There are three.
American Stock Exchange? And I'm coming back for another game. Okay, I have a seat right here, and let's get this puzzle solved. Coming back for 26 games soon. So far, I've won $16,900 cash and prizes.
Congratulations! You'll be going to the bonus
room. So this game will remain a $1.3 million run for now.
Let's go to the bonus round.
W!
We'll show you the RSTLNSE in the puzzle. Now give us three new continents and a vowel.
Oh, what a shocker. H, Q, X, O. Lost in the translation.
See what you have won. the trip to the car.
Alright, I'll take that. So that's $36,900 this game. For $1,365,500 in just 25 games.
Thanks for playing.
And I'll see you all for that next video.